I want this ready by evening.
Yes, sir, I'll do it and I'll mail it to you. And most of the lawyers make the draft in a Word document, save it, and then send it as an attachment in an email. Then the boss sends it back with mistakes and suggestions. Then you again send the corrected file, and then finally the boss approves it. Isn't this process a bit long? Can we shorten it? Have you heard about Google Docs? Hi, wedding lawyers, Prasanna and Naidu here. Today I'm going to talk about some of the features of Google Drive and Google Docs. I make such helpful videos for lawyers every week. So if you're new to the channel, then consider subscribing. This email, then correction, and then again email, I think this process is quite long. We can shorten it, right? But how? Have you heard about Google Drive? Google Drive is a file storage and synchronization service developed by Google.
Just go to drive.google.com and log in with your Google or Gmail account. So all my files are stored over here. You can create documents, spreadsheets, PPTs, etc. And all your documents will be stored over here and not on your computer. You can also create folders here and organize your files properly.
And do you know how much storage you get? It's 15 gigabytes, 15 GB for free. I think that's quite a lot for lawyers. Because we usually make Word documents, which take less space as compared to images or videos. But what's the link of all this with the story I narrated at the beginning? This is the question you might be having, right? Okay, cool down, I'm coming to the point. I'm saying instead of making your drafts in Word, you can make the same document in Google Docs and share that link with your boss. It will be more simpler, will take less time, and has more advantages too. Just go to docs.google.com and log in with your Gmail account.
Just go to docs.google.com and click here. You can create the same draft over here, like an agreement, a complaint, or whatever you want to. There are many other features here which you can also use. After you type and your draft is ready, just go on the top right hand corner and click on this blue button to share and add the email ID of your boss here. So you save your time of opening the email and all that stuff. After you add the email here, add some note if you want to. Whatever you want to type regarding the file, you can type here. And then click send. After you click send, this file which you created will be mailed to your boss directly from your Gmail account. But yeah, before sending, click here and select can edit or can comment, so that your boss can edit the document here itself or comment his suggestions. And as soon as he does that, you can see all the changes he has done right here itself. You don't have to open your email and then download the file and then edit it again. So remember to select can edit or can comment here, or else by default can view was selected, then your boss can only view the document and not edit it. And you may have some trouble just for this small mistake. Or you can also go here, click shareable link, and then copy this link and share it with your boss through WhatsApp using the desktop version of WhatsApp.
Let's quickly go through the advantages of using this method. You can prepare the same draft over here. You don't have to save the file. You may remember how many times you have to do the whole work again only because you didn't save the file and the data was lost due to some reason. But in Docs, whatever changes you do is automatically saved here. So you don't have to keep on pressing Ctrl S. Easy sharing. You can easily share the file and get the work done, as I showed it to you right now. Cloud storage. Your files will be stored in the cloud, so you can access those files from your mobile too, or from any other computer anywhere in the world. So you don't have to carry your files everywhere with your pen drive. And there is a mobile app too. So if you're stuck somewhere where your time is getting wasted but you can't leave the place, then just open this app in your mobile and start editing your drafts, documents, etc. If you have a Microsoft account, then you can also use OneDrive, which comes free with Microsoft Office and also has similar features. Guys, did this video help you? If yes, then please comment it saying yes it did. If you haven't subscribed yet, then do subscribe to the channel. If you have any other tips, then please share it here so that other lawyers can also benefit from it. We'll see you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.